Here goes nothing. I saw this on YouTube, so hopefully this shit works. 96 pounds already. Now we sit and wait. Bucky Laster, the dude is in every not every competition that I'm in, but he's been in the top 10 in a lot of them that I've been in. The ones that I get smoked in. I follow the things they do on YouTube. Jesus hates me, I guess. Come on, you can bite it. Watch, it'll be a schnook or something like that. Whatever fish they got in there. Oh, there we go. Using my northern setup, so these fish aren't going to be very. I'm not going to put up a whole hell of a lot of a fight. I don't know how big a trophy or if they have uniques. I guess they have uniques too, maybe. Most possibly could get. Fun. I think I gotta get a little closer to the weeds. Or the cattails, whatever you wanna call them shits. So before I started this, earlier today when I entered or applied for the competition, I watched a YouTuber named Sabby SCS. And I watched his video of him winning the competition. And I asked him what, he live streamed it on January 13th. I asked him what depth he is fishing at. Shit, come on. Ain't got time for bad casts, yo. That's what depth he was fishing at, and to my surprise, he responded pretty damn quickly. I guess settled down. So 12 inches, the leader set at. I watched another video by another guy, and he said he couldn't catch shit over here besides, like, catfish. Then I watched Sabby's video, and he was slaughtering them. I was like, well, the other guy had his leader set at Lord knows what. So he stayed away from this area. Savvy was just alternating between that point and the first point that I caught my first one, where that snook is boiling over there. So we just alternated. For the most part. We'll see. So trophy. Is at least 4.22 pounds. Point 6.6 pounds, you got. It's really too bad when I'm live broadcasting. I can't use my Spotify and listen to my music. That's generally what I do when I'm playing this game, Spotify and fishing. Wonder how bad I'm gonna get slaughtered in this one. I did a crappie tournament earlier where the goal was to catch the smallest, or panfish tournament, I should say. The goal was to catch the smallest in Nahirin Lake or something like that. There we go. Holy cow. Look at that strike. Holy shit. Oh no! Damn it. Could have been a trophy. Son of a bitch. Maybe I'll dial down my drag a little bit. Can't just be ripping these guys out of the water like that. That thing. Peacock Bass, he fucking flew. You got this, come on. There we go. Take it. Looks like I gotta get a little closer to those reeds. Ha! Sabby is in it too. He's gonna jump to the top, probably. Yeah, 140 80s. That's the video I watched of him winning the competition. There's a lot of people in there, though. And there he starts. There he's going. He's jumping up. Such a short amount of time for bobber fishing. Like, they should at least give you an hour when you're float fishing. Come on, not this again. Close to those reeds this time. A little better. Come on, I need a trophy. Just gonna keep tossing here. Screw it. Gotta be a trophy somewhere on here. Drunk killer. Damn it, he took sixth in that panfish tournament. Guys, go at it. I'll get up there one of these days. Jesus Christ. When these guys hit, they just fucking smash it. They don't even care. Like, psh, mine. Nibble, nibble. Ten minutes left, and I'm supposed to catch fucking 66 more. I don't know how these dudes do it, man. It's crazy. Probably some fucking weird ass exploit. This one's a little better. Feels like. I'm gonna end up having to find out where those trophies are hiding. When this comp's done, I'll go investigate. Come on. You can take it. It. Come on. Smash it. Come on, you timid son bitch. I want to reel in a recast, but then I know as soon as I do, I'm gonna do it. Surprisingly, it didn't say bait taken too far away from fish. Four minutes left. Guys must know where the trophies or uniques are. Sons of bitches. One and two of those, and you're up there. Finally, a trophy. One bite right now, right at the end. Son of a bitch. At least all the fish I did catch were peacock bass. No largemouth, no gars, no snook. And, well, 116 at the moment. I'll probably drop down after that. Once it's done, it'll be completely over in a half hour.